Dear honorable friend, namaste. I am from Nepal. These all are baobab trees seed. We can say it as a kalpavriksha. And I have got this seed from Germany. My sister Sadhana Rana, she gave me this. And these all are gifted by her. And today I am going to plant this seed, and she has given me some videos how to plant the seed. According to her, I cut little seed cover by this knife, and look, here are some holes. And I want to plant this baobab seed. Everybody, you know that baobab is very big tree. It is, especially in Madagascar we can see the baobab tree, and in India, but in Nepal there is not any baobab tree. First time we are going to grow in Nepal. And baobab tree is life plant also, we can say that fruit of baobab tree as a super fruit, and it is very delicious also, the fruits. And if the life of this baobab tree is very long period of time, and I have researched in Google, I have found that more than thousands of years these trees are surviving at Madagascar, and they are life tree also, known as life tree. So today I'm going to plant this seed on the base. Here are 10 seeds. Let's see how is the germination rate of this baobab seed. And these all are baobab, and today look here, I cut the baobab outside shell of the baobab seeds. It looks like kidney bean, and I'm going to plant this on base. Look, one seed, I will show you how is the rate of germinations of this baobab. Two seed, three, and then four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and then 10. Okay, and why I plant here means because here is a big one, mother plant also. This is baobab tree sapling I have planted in vase, and now I have put on 10 seed. Let's see it will, how is the rate of germination. And this is only for experiment for me, how we can grow baobab seed in vase. Let's, when it will be grow, then we will plant it in different places of our country. Thank you, every all, by watching my video.